Sí, las expectativas son siempre la misma. Cada vez que uno compite,
the expectations are always the same whenever we compete. We try to win. We have a good opportunity because we will be ending the triangular competition at home. After facing Police United, we will play against Pachuca on October 19th. So we came here to play as best as we can. Our priority is to gain the 3 points and win the match, the same way we did in Tegucigalpa.
We have a mentality for make win tomorrow. Our team is a good team, have a good players, and we think may win tomorrow.
Venimos bien nosotros, ya venimos en el torneo doméstico, en el torneo de...
We came prepared. We just completed playing the National League of Honduras. We came in second with 3 points. We are in good condition. The team is more complete this time, with players who participated in the Olympics.
Tenemos que intentar ganar mañana para llegar a 6 puntos.
We plan to win tomorrow, so we can get 6 points, then move on to play against Pachuca and advance to the next round. We have done it before, when we played against Portland, and we hope to do it again.